challenged me to do more. You have so much of her in you, Nadia. At first, I thought her cruel. She gave me no credit for my little acts of disobedience. That place, the gulag, it crushed hope and ate what little scraps of dignity remained. Every day I did not fight it with my whole heart, she said.
This is Trinity gear.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the veil. Lost fish.
Must have walked right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, my people avoided the veil. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Ground. There's your magic fire. I'm up on the first of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks. But they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
I wonder if I can move these platforms.
Great.
Maybe I should connect them to that post.
Thank you.
some way of anchoring the platforms.